Oh, you know what? I've been invited to be the lead guitarist of our school band.
Okay.
Wow. Must be really happy right now.
But you have no idea how excited I am.
What's so special about that? You're a girl and you're not fit for bands. Have you ever heard of a mainstream band where the lead
makes girl? Can't you just be proud of your sister?
Can't you be proud of me? Since every time it's her, can't it be about me now?
Migs.
I'll be better than you, guy. As a matter of fact, I already am.
What's your name?
Oh, my name is Miguel.
Then you're exactly the one I'm looking for. Look, 3 days from now, our band will be performing for a school performance. Unfortunately, you're not the lead guitarist.
That's it. I'm the one you're looking for. I'm in.
First floor, band room, 7 o'clock. Meet us up.
Okay, okay. Yes!
Why did you invite this guy? Even how the
play? What did you just say? You know what? As a matter of fact, I'm the best guitarist in this room right now. Considering there's only two of us. I'm specially chosen for this one. How about you, Royce Peace?
Guys, can you just stop? Keep it easy. He's new. He'll get used to it, right? How do I say this?
We don't need you anymore.
What did you just say?
He said we don't need you anymore.
What do you mean you don't need you anymore? Oh wait, fuck with this! What's wrong with you?
I'm sorry. I should have told you from the very start that you were just a substitute. That the lead guitarist is available today, and unfortunately the original role was meant for her. And not you.
Are we ready?